सावोकासावं यो अत्थं परिदहिस्सति अपेतो तमसचेन नसोकासावमरहति.
Whoever is defiled, devoid of self-control and truthfulness, and yet wears the monk's robe, is surely not worthy of the robe.
Yojavanta kasavas silesu susamahito upeto tamasachena save kasavamarahati.
Whoever has removed defilements is well established in virtue and is filled with self-control and truthfulness is indeed worthy of the robe. Well, my dear Dharma friends, from these two stanzas, we learn that if a person is defiled, devoid of self-control and truthfulness, but still wears the monk's robe, is surely not worthy of that robe, don't you think? But if this person has removed defilements, established in virtue, self-control, and also truthfulness, is, of course, worthy of this robe. So, my dear Dharma friends, let us all become people full of virtue, self-control, and truthfulness. And also, never become defiled, devoided, or lose our self-control and truthfulness. And remember these two stanzas and use it in our life to become meritorious Dharma friends. Namo Buddhaya.